My son has no interest in the Iron Throne.
And I see no reason for hostility between us. Your son can go on calling himself king in the north. The Starks will have dominion over all lands north of Mer Caitlin, provided he swears me an oath of fealty.
And the wording of this oath?
The same Ned Stark swore to Robert 18 years ago. Kat, their friendship held the kingdoms together